Oh yeah. Let's fucking go. Let's freak go. Kick some ass. Continue.
They dress up in leaves and call themselves the Saturnine. Please. They drink human blood and chant. Harness the flame. Harness the mist. And believe they're touched by the ancient god. An aging bunch of frat boys tilting back goblets of plasmids and calling it an explosion. Who says you can't teach an old hound new tricks? This batty plant woman spends 4 years coming up with ways to defoliate trees in the Pacific to scare out the Japs, and now here I am.
Wow, she said Japs. That's offensive, man. That's fucked up. You can tell this game was from 2008. Real fucked up. Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to the stream. Go ahead and enjoy some vintage gaming. Damn, I already said vintage gaming. I'm really that old now. And boom, here we go. Get that. Oh, homie, there. Fuck. Pistol. Subject friend can't take pictures. That is ghetto. Damn, why is that thing all the way to red? That's high as hell. Auto hack. Dude, I'm just like that. One. What are the ones I got? The big daddy's gonna show up at nice. Oh, he dead as hell. Full of napalm. Oh man, I remember, I know exactly what's gonna happen here.
Surely, we made a business deal, you and I, did we not? Money changed hands. Let me read to you from the agreement. Section 3, subsection 4.
Mr. Ryan.
Ryan Industries maintains exclusive rights to the creation.
Bro, homie's really gonna kill, he's gonna kill the homie.
Ownership is civilization.
Ah. Yeah. Ryan, you wrong for that. Yeah, you're smoking the homie. Hoo-wee! You smoked her.
Killing trees for 25
9457. On the Japs at Iwo Jima, but I never... Damn, she said Japs again, bro. This, I did, Becky. This woman's so fancy, she's gonna be canceled. Maybe I'll bring the old gal's career back to that as well. Hey, what happened? Also make it cheaper. Guys, want to welcome all the new guys to the stream. I feel we got enough bread. We just saw Ryan kill one of the homies. He ain't shit for that. Lazarus Vector formula.
What's the point of being a damn genius if the only ones around to appreciate it are a bunch of spliced up morons?
I ain't even say it like that.
Or at least fucked up. 99% certain I have. I just need a bud of Rosa Gallica to confirm my analysis. Distilled water, a bit of chlorophyll, and enzymes extracted from Apis mellifera. That bright sweetheart. Honey,
you have. Okay. Even in trouble
times.
Oh, okay.
Who is it? Second one, as much as we can from this. Oh yeah, you find twice the ammunition. Hey, that's hella useful. Anyone say hacking these turns are useful? Oh, wrong one. Oh my! It's a nuke in a snatch. A snook. Bitch, huh?
Yo, stupid ass. You ain't want it. She ain't want it. Hey guys, welcome to the stream. Oh crap, forgot about you. Go ahead and hack ya. Bro, where's the one that I need? God damn. This game was like, fuck what you need. Wants that smoke. Did I miss you? What's that noise? Nothing here. Like there's something important I'm supposed to get. I hear it. Oh, there it goes.
Arcadia is a big place, but mostly rural. If you're looking for something in particular,
oyster to the farmer's market. He said started farmer's market. Okay, man. Oh. Blew his ass up. Damn, alright. I don't need anything from you. Not like I needed anything. Okay. Pick that up. Hello to everyone who's joining the stream. How's it going? I do got a giveaway going on Twitch right now. Once we get to 100 followers, we're giving out $100. Oh no, where'd he go? I lost my big daddy. Come back. You're just with me. Nah, you need your ass to stay here. Man, motherfuckers always wanna talk about today's generation, bro. They never wanna work. Trying to find reasons not to work, bro. Get your ass to work. Damn, dickhead! Why'd you shoot me? You douchebag. You little douche. Oh, sweet. Oh no, wait. Fuck shit down. Nice. Oh god, I got two of them. Yeah! It's the Big Daddy fights. Wow, they ain't got as much action on them. Coming down to the conclusions. Oh, he throwing hands. Oh. Oh shit. Oh, he betrayed me. He betrayed his master. I can't blame him. I did make him fight it out with someone. So who's kinda ain't welcome here? I hear disrespecting. Said my kind. Who is my kind? Oh, you know what? Almost forgot. Didn't make my Give me a moment, guys. I gotta update. I gotta make a post. Still. Live on Twitch. Hey, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. Alright. We got that updated. Let's finish kicking some ass. Oh, bro, how did I shock the wrong guy? Been hotel. Oh, who you dunking on, G? Shit ain't sweet around here. They don't. He cooked his ass. Hey, Maggie, you quit being so loud? Damn. Trying to be a problem around here. Cooked everyone. Nobody? No, it's not nobody. I can do that. No, oh, god damn it. Oh, you fucking bitch. Like, you blocked me off completely. You don't go down to the cab. It's guarding you, ain't? Oh yeah, let's see what we get. Hey, yeah. Dang, I hate all this random talking to the guy. No, you need a new curfew. I don't need shit. I'm the MC. I do whatever I want. Alright. Got nothing here. Oh, what's happening? Alright, let me just save for the last time. Did not save. Oh yeah, alright, game save. Go ahead and load. Shut up, bro. Oh, man.
Julie, my dear, I am trying to run a business here. You want to spend time with my honeybees? Well, I'm going to have to start charging you for the pleasure. If I come out one more time and find you lolling out there amongst my hives, I'm grabbing my shotgun. Answer
Damn.
Your question.
Blasted home, he was just right there chilling. He wasn't doing anything.
Alright. Children. great chain of endeavor. My hand's on it.
Fontaine's
is on it. We all pull it and are pulled by it. Yes, these children are an abomination.
Yes.
But it is not my hand alone on the chain that created them. No. Their little fingers were right there next to mine.
Their little fingers were right there next to mine. Hey, first of all, hashtag respecting women. Oh, God, it's
not worth my time.
I'll let them handle it. As of today, I don't got that dog. Bro, what sort of fucking petty shit is this? Oh my. Oh, wait. Ha ha! Gang! Who messaged me? It's Zubby. Hey, it's Zubby. Appreciate the follow. I'm gonna let them fight it out. Is that it? No more? Gets more Eve. Why are you protecting me? Oh god damn. Oh my god! I swear, bro, sometimes this game pisses me off. Oh my god, again? Execute judgment, I believe I jack your shit, G. Oh, never mind. This one, and boom. They blasting each other, man. God, not this again.
Foolish Frankenstein. We've all placed our hand on the great chain of endeavor. My hand is on it. Fontaine's is on it. We all pull it and are pulled by it. Yes, these children are an abomination. But it is not my hand alone on the chain that created them. No. Their little fingers were right there, next to mine.
Oh my! Bro.
Yeah.
Yeah, I just killed your homie. What you gonna do? Alright, we'll go ahead and save you just because we're good people around here.
Thank you.
One sister in this match.
Heretic!
This.
Boom.
gonna set these puppies on fire now. Liquid, electric, and... Jackass. Man, they want me to use electric box. I use electric box. That embarrassing. say hold R T to kiss somebody? I'll do one. Kick your ass. You got more juice. Useless oath. Boom. They are still children. Are they really? Is two. Sweet, I can make it already.
Called Central Misting Control. Then we'll be calling out.
here. Oh, well, shit. I'm done that quick. I feel like I'm missing something. Oh, there we go. I thought it was only going to be the handful of this stuff here.
Marriage of story to gameplay is a science that many developers still struggle with today. Bioshock has left an indelible mark on gaming narrative that can be seen and felt in many modern releases, but Irrational's motto remained from the beginning, don't start with the story, start with the gameplay.
Yeah, that's true. If the gameplay is solid, you know, you can develop the story around the gameplay. It's smart. Good thinking.
A lot of fans probably wonder about the process you go through in writing the story and design for a game like Bioshock. You talked about how, you know, it evolved over time and what eventually shifts in the initial vision. Do you guys write like a script or a design document for the game and that's what sort of vibe that everyone drives towards, or do you iterate this way?
It's different for every game. Like System Shock 2, I wrote, I went back to a place and I wrote a design document. I started that project in September, and the design document I saw was dated like October or something, so like in a month, like I wrote it.
That's my interest. So I already got number two. Thank you. pick up another wrench. So innovative. Where are you, punk ass OD? Set his own ass on fire. Freaking stupid. Clack, clack. Actually, you know what? Let's go ahead and save. Yes. Well, last time, it ain't save, and I got F and A. return to Arcadia. Bugs are killed in a fiery shootout headline. Alright.
Don't fight the inevitable. Really? How did I piss you off, Rosie? Alright, I'll just let you kill him. God damn, who's all these? Here whistling like I ain't gonna freaking unload lead on y'all. Bro, why are you in here?
Houdini. We're gonna have here robbing the Houdini.
Thank you.
Damn. No wonder I was struggling so damn much. Going to Ryan's. Oh yeah. Oh, it looks a party. I want all that smoke.
Ryan, shut up. So resistant to the traditional methods of separating man from his soul. You're not CIA, are you? You belong to Atlas, the one roach I can't seem to exterminate.
Yeah.
Don't worry. I just need time to find the proper poison.
Oof. Oh, see, I just looked up poison. I didn't give me a gift or nothing.
I believe in no god, no invisible man in the sky. But there is something more powerful than each of us. A combination of our efforts. A great chain of industry that unites us. But it is only when we struggle in our own interest that the chain pulls society in the right direction. The chain is too powerful and too mysterious for any government to guide. Any man who tells you different either has his hand in your pocket or a pistol.
Oof. I hear speaking. Facts. Yeah. Yeah. All right. too. Work frolic. To be frolicking. Again. Alright, so it's already saved. Sweet. Alright, guys, we're gonna call it there for tonight. I am tired.